safety as we could have been. Me, Rook, and Alet, in our small town of Skor. So much has changed since then. We traveled the length of the world to escape serpents and dredge, and still it was not enough. What I do now is madness. Somewhere in the darkness, I've been told, lurks an answer to all our desperate questions. I will make sure it sees the light of day. All I care about now is that the friends, no, the family I fought to deliver to Arbarang, live to see the sun move again.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.